A. Question. Character. Mega Man is the finest forced labor robot ever created. He never questions his duty, which is to kill. Mega Man is a robot assassin. Mega Man possesses the finest and most advanced Mega Buster pellets. Circles of destructive pulse. The pellets fly directly at what needs to be annihilated, such as the safety hat cowards. There is no safety for your kind. Coward. Speaking of possession, Mega Man loves possession.
Give me your soul!
Or the joy it brings Mega Man to ingest your robot soul.
Give me your soul!
Inject me with your cybernetic force! Away with your carcass, Cut Man. Mega Man desires only your blade. Mega Man celebrates with each jump. Hooray for my eternal humanoid soul! Dr. Thomas Light and assistant Dr. Albert W. Wiley created a metropolis of service bots. These robots take care of menial, blue-collar jobs so humans can focus on the more important things, like not working or the girth of their beards. Mega Man was created from Dr. Light's desire to create a near-human robot. His initial Mega Man creation was a failed, grotesque mishmash of laziness, holding a Glock 9mm. This useless and angry Mega Reject of Fool's Gold was trashed and reimagined into Mega Man. Designed to look less of a shifty, middle-aged robo-thug and more of a child, he would give this child socks. However, Dr. Light's assistant, Dr. Wiley, developed a clandestine plan to reprogram the industrial bots to take over the city and later the world. Mega Man resisted this evil reprogramming, and at the behest of Dr. Light, he would now become Mega Man, the fighting robot. Dr. Light teaches this child the art of war while teaching his robotic sister, Roll, the art of the broom. Mega Man will heroically fight to save the lazy humans. And while Mega Man does Dr. Light's bidding, his sister, Roll, will clean the house. Mega Man's android body is safely covered in blue Ceritanium armor. The armor protects from the elements of the hellish land of Fireman or the chill of the land of Iceman, adorned with icy palm trees that cover ice beaches. However, Mega Man is programmed for pain. Feel the pain, robot child. This is so Mega Man can recognize the depletion of his energy, because otherwise he would not recognize danger. And there is danger afoot. And speaking of afoot, Mega Man stays on his toes. The dangerous lands of the robot masters require nimble footing. Mega Man can use their fallen souls to freeze the elements, crush the elements, and step on the elements. Mega Man does not think twice about destroying his own kind. Iceman, Bomb Man, Elec Man, Guts Man, Fire Man, Cut Man.
Give me your soul!
Mega Man will also battle Dr. Wily's newest creations of misery, such as the Yellow Devil, a bot made to destroy itself, in turn, to destroy others. The Copybot. Mega Man battles himself in what will most certainly cause for an anguished mind. And the Wily Machine. A hodgepodge contraption of silliness created for evil. No match for the Mega Buster. Dr. Wily begs for his forgiveness. Maybe. Mega Man will rush home after his mission is done, removing the armor and revealing his boyish insides. And Mega Man returns, cheering anthropomorphism and ready to obey his fleshy father and assist his sister Roll because she missed a spot. 20XX to be continued. Mega Socks. Next episode. What the f- Quest with me. Learn with us. Enrich your mind. Empower your inquiry. Like our material. Subscribe to our page. Put character into question. Return every Monday for more. A. Question. Character.